Why hello there, and welcome back to Let's Play Breath of Fire 2, the retranslation. Last time we failed to catch an Oopa Roopa. Today, let's see if we can't get some Alger fruits from this place. All the hunters seem to be gone. They didn't restock their treasures, shame on them. So as you can see, I switched my party around a little bit. I said I wouldn't use these, but for this one boss fight that's coming up, she is, let's say, rather useful. Yeah. So my formation is the parallel formation with these and Rand as the tanks. And we also have Ryu and Lin. Well, of course we have Ryu, we always have Ryu. So there are many a strategy for the upcoming boss fight. And really, my strategy is have these and run tank and use short time tactics. Short term tactics. During the battle. Hello, lady! We want to hear. No, we don't want to hear the song, we want some alga fruits. I don't want to fight the lady. Come on, she's so adorable. Eh? You're not a lady at all! You are three ladies and a giant stone head. These are Algernon, Leander, and Eski. Leander and Eski being some sort of reference to a play or something. That Algernon... Yeah. It's a thing. So, this comes with a lot of useful spells. Also, we can barb, which is gonna come in handy later. Well, what were they weak against? I believe they're relatively weak against fire. So let's use that on them. As for you, you probably should... Ah, I know what you should do. You should give a wisdom seed to Ryu, because he's gonna... blast them with fire! And Lin, what are you going to do? Slice Algernon. Unfortunately, even Lin is slower than these fangs. So the right one, Leander, yes, always heals Algernon or any of the three targets. Eski will do bad things, cast Jolt on you every round for 20 some damage. But Algernon may use a breath attack or a physical attack, which is not all that bad, really. Okay, Ryu needs healing. And we need some more Fire Blast up in this battle. No, you need to give him another Wisdom Seed. You need to whip out your dragon again. You should heal up Ryu, actually. Yeah. You know what? We have some roasts somewhere here around here. Right here. Ooh, we also have firecrackers and void spheres. You know, I've been carrying these things with me for quite some time now. I think this is a battle to use them. And I could have used them a lot of times. Hmm. You know what? I'm gonna risk it and heal him. No, heal him next time. For now, let's heal yourself with a healing herb. Also, stop doing that, Elienda. Whatever your name is, I can't. Lienda. I don't care what you are, Lienda. Man. I just call you Linda. Yes, this sounds reasonable. Also, I like how these one-shots the two little ones with a spell. This is, by the way, something most games do not have, a critical on spells. So, Ryu, can you survive another round? Because we need to heal badly. Okay, no one says that so far. You are faster than Algernon, that's interesting. Or did he not attack this round? I didn't quite pay attention. Ouch! This is bad. Like, really bad. Yeah, let's use some of these in-battle use items. But you need to heal these, that's more important. You are going to use that firecracker we've been carrying around for ages. You... I think a normal slice should do it. How should you... You know what? Can we use this on someone? How about we use a void sphere? I don't know what it does, so I'm assuming it casts death and isn't going to be all that useful. Oh, that seems like a wind elemental attack. Well, not bad. Oh yeah, got them all. And got a ton of experience and Zenny. And an ammonia, nice, yes. Yes, we are! We love bullying little children, Algernon. At any rate... Yes. All of the alga fruit. All of it. And with that, we have 5 more alga fruit. Yes. So, we need to head back to the Uparupa cave. Okay, we are back. On the way here, I also switched my party around a little bit, because we kind of don't want Dee's around all the time. She's just too strong. It gets boring. What I also did off-screen was... not you? Oh, they respawn! Well, that's just dandy. Anyway, I brought all of the Uparupas to extinction! No, seriously, axolotls are on the brink of extinction. In the real world, I am not so much responsible for it. Yeah, I used 4 of my 5 alga fruits. Now I only have 1 left. Also, I need to get rid of that charcoal we hunted with this. Yeah, I used 4 of them to lure out Upa Rupas and fight them. After all, they give almost 5,000 experience per thing. So, very much worth it. But, you've got to know which ones are catchable. This one is, from what I remember, this one is as well. Let's go with this one, because I'm sure we can catch this one. I also show this battle off again. To show one round of how to fight this Upa Rupa without using dragons all the time. So, for grinding off of Upa Rupas, I recommend maybe attacking with Ryu and using Guts every once in a while to heal up. Tapita should use Pierce. It doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but it's better than nothing. Mina should use spells, especially lightning. Upa Rupa appears to be weak to lightning elemental things, and use Spirit to regenerate AP. As for Bosch, he should cast Protect on Ryu, because the Upa Rupa counterattacks every physical attack. Ryu is gonna be flat as a pancake after a few attacks. This extends the period Ryu can fight against Upa Rupa. Otherwise, when he's done that, he should smite the Upa Rupa for 1 measly damage. But it's better than nothing. Otherwise, you can just have him defend. Yeah. I'll show you that the Upa Rupa won't counterattack special abilities like Snipe or Pierce, and neither will it counterattack spells. And other than counterattacks, it won't do anything. So there's that. However, I wish to get this battle over with quickly. Obviously, since this is a dragon, I can do this with every battle if I want to do 5 Upa Rupa battles in a row. So there's that. Upa, you say? We promised to bring you back, but considering I brought the Upa Rupas to the brink of extinction, sure, run along, little fellow. Ooh, it's a treasure. With a Buster Sword. Well, this is rather nice. Non-elemental as far as I know, and a little bit stronger than a flame sword. I'll use the flame sword as long as I'm in this cave. Oh, by the way, off-screen, one of these fallen elves dropped the mystery helm, which is a little bit better than the bronze helm we had before, so yeah, sure, let's equip that. Yeah, I use the flame sword because of enemies in here are weak to ice, no, fire. Yes, fire. Anyway, we got the Buster Sword. But wait, there's more. That's not the way to leave. If you leave the room and come back, the treasure chest respawns either here or up there, depending on which Upa Rupa you caught. And you can pick up another item, the Defender, which is a pretty nice shield. Yeah. So, until next time, I will walk all the way back out of here. Yes, yes, I know it's sad, but it's already the time for me to end the episode. There are two fun boss battles. Oh yeah, especially Algernon is super fun. I even had to resort to using this. Oh well, I will walk all the way back out of here and meet you back at Tunlan at the circus next time. Well, let's play Breath of Fire 2, the retranslation. This is Legion, and fare thee well.